Here we are, making strides together, even when we're apart, because our progress won't be put on pause. The future is a world free from breast cancer, and that future is in our hands.